The heck was that?
What? Hey, what do you mean?
What beatboxer were you possessed by? My recording thing's been being weird, so I hope the things come out okay.
If not, we can do this again. It's not end of the world.
Yes, it is. The littlest things can drive the weakest of people insane.
Whoever plays this game solo is absolutely just braver than any other person in this map.
Okay, that's not true, because I did play this alone one night. I did mention. Do that one, I'm loading.
I'ma put it on easy because I'm scared.
Depression. The depression is strong in this one. I'm ready to be scared. Yep. I'm ready to be scared. Every time we play this, I'm like, I'm gonna walk in, I'm not gonna be scared, I'm gonna be brave, I'm gonna go turn the lights on, and then I just stand at the door. And we're back in the mines.
Whoa, I glitched through the wall just a little bit, and that was creepy.
All I see is your hair.
If you hear the background music,
so grab the goggles. What, oh, okay.
Well, I guarantee you there's some extra
spooky
surprise. Yeah.
It's happening again. I don't wanna go in.
Is there a back door?
Is there? If there's a back
door. No, but there's a fireplace over here. Like a really crappy window though. Actually wait, hold on. Yeah,
I hate how the rooms are so why you clap me.
Okay. I didn't mean to do that and that kinda scared me. Also, what?
I hate how the rooms look so weirdly empty. Okay, I hear the music now. It's interesting. The moon looks nice.
What? Oh, yeah. Hold on, wait. Was that- okay, that was a tree.
I can barely see. I even have my brightness turned up.
Okay, I heard something like move.
Yeah, so did I. This looks like a deck type thing.
Oh, hey. There's stairs. Either way, I don't want to go into the house. Oh, hey, there's a door.
I just started climbing the house. Oh, there's
wait a minute, what? You started climbing the house?
I think it was the window. I started scaling the window.
Oh, yeah.
I almost got stuck.
That would have been bad if ooh. Yeah.
Another door.
Hold on, can I see through the window? Oh, there's just a... There's a bowl on the floor.
That's a pot, there's a pan. Why is there a pan on the floor?
I guess that's the noise we heard.
In the middle of the floor. Okay, my worst fear is being scared and yelling out the F word.
Not at all. Not at all. Just the giant horrific thing coming straight at your face. It's you screaming. I'ma go walk around, see if I could get to the front again.
Why? Don't leave me. Don't leave.
My biggest fear is having something jump out of the outside because you've been outside too long.
Well, yeah. Okay, I walked in and a noise didn't happen, it's just the music turned into something else.
Yeah, that makes sense.
I don't understand where this kind of fear comes from, like getting jump scared. Like, what
anticipatory
are you afraid of? It feels like the fear is just from being afraid, like you're afraid of being scared.
No.
Do you know what I mean?
I mean, yes, but no, that's not where it is. It's because you're expecting something, and you don't know when to expect it. But when it jumps up, that's when your sudden expectation for the scariness goes away, and then...
But what is it about the thing that scares you?
What?
What do you... Whatever, I don't know how to explain it. When you walk inside, it changes to something else.
I don't like that!
Really? Don't do that. You're being really brave right now.
Stopped.
I know.
That was weird.
Is the bolt still there? Yeah, it's still there.
They want to.
I heard that.
Yeah,
what
are
you doing?
That made my head do weird tingly thing.
What the dog doing? Why are you climbing on the windowsill again?
I didn't. They look like shelves, yeah. And that's upstairs. What's the ghost's name?
Okay.
We could try going in through the front. What does the front look like?
No idea.
Okay.
I feel like I want to stay close to the house, but I don't want to get attacked through the wall.
Yeah, I don't think that can happen.
It has happened. It has happened. 100%. Okay, the light from our van kind of scared us. Not gonna lie. I mean, why did I say us?
I don't know.
There's just periodical noise just going in the house. Like, it's... I feel like the only true safe place is in the in this, and even then, I feel like something's gonna run up in the How the heck? Hold on. Wait a minute. Yeah, this is the pinnacle of safe. No, just nothing can get me.
Hug. It's as a woman. I feel more scared of it when it's a girl.
What's your name?
This is just.
You have really bad breath, Lisa Reed.
If I'm afraid of something. Nice. If I'm afraid of something, I feel the need to look at it. Yeah, we did. Wait, we did.
I feel the need to not look at it.
Well, that's the thing. I want to know where it is at all times. Kind of. I don't
know. They disabled the feature to where you can place the camera 30 miles in front of you.
There's a light switch over there. Can you go touch it?
No. Absolutely not. On this map, it's so weird. Like... You're almost to the switch. You're almost there. Just keep going. Turn, you're at the wall. Okay.
So, the EMF stayed at 1.
So, I think that room is safe? Maybe? Quite possibly?
Feel like in this game is so jacked. I feel like it can show up anywhere, no matter where its quote-unquote room is in the house. And
yeah,
it's very easy to die.
I wish if it was hunting, it would stay near the general area where its room was. So.
Yeah, when I watch people play different forms of Phasmophobia, they just walk through the house, like, completely safe. Nothing bad happens until they're near the area that the ghost is.
Yeah, go to that clock.
Why? There. Okay.
No reason at all. Totally not gonna do this.
Why would you do that? It doesn't have any hands.
What?
The clock doesn't have
any. Oh, it's probably just another crappy detail. Hold on. Can I go back to the truck to see if I can find a temperature reader?
Are you asking if you can leave me here?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I heard another boom.
Yeah,
vine boom sound.
I'm scared of just turning around and seeing it. I never know what it's gonna be. Is it gonna be that creepy looking thing I saw before?
Beep, beep,
is it gonna
beep,
be the weird
beep,
zombie looking thing? Is it gonna be the weird white looking thing? Is it gonna be Michael Jackson?
As soon as you enter the house, it's like 8 degrees chiller. Let me check your temperature. 9.83 degrees Celsius. What the heck? Vine boom sound. Stop it with your creepiness.
To the fireplace.
I guess. Okay.
Something broke.
Kind of like a piano. Ooh.
I'm afraid to look.
I know. I am too. Let's get out of this place because I keep hearing vine boom sounds.
I heard glass shatter. Yeah. Did you not hear that?
I heard something like a piano going like brrrrong.
I don't think I heard that. The EMF reader stayed at 1 the entire time.
Noted. Did you hear that? That was like a piano
or
something. Yeah. As soon as I entered my camera stage, where I'm very vulnerable. They should have an Easter egg to where there'd be, like, red eyes out there if you stay outside or not in the van for too long.
There's a door over there.
Yes. Ooh. Very sus.
Skirt.
Yay! Skirt! Whoa, we already... Hold on.
Hold up.
Have someone witness a ghost event. Record activity with an EMF reader. Identify the ghost. No.
No.
I don't think I will.
What was a ghost event? The pot? The pan?
I switched to my camera as soon as you did that weird little screechy thing. Grab the camera.
Why are you leaving me?
Hold on, can you knock this over? Because I thought I saw physics. Nope. Okay.
It looks kind of weird when you place it down.
Why? Why? Why does it look weird, huh?
Most of it disappears, and I just see, like, the white part. And, like, I just see, like, the white and the, like, a little ball.
Open that door. Yeah.
I'm don't just looking down.
Ooh. Yeah. Vine boom sound. Yeah, okay.
Scared.
Nice to know. Ooh. Okay, so, yeah, it's really cold out here. It's freezing in here, almost.
I just screamed in response to you. What? No.
Poltergeist, that's what I'm choosing.
Hang on, I have to find ghost orbs.
Yeah, I'm gonna just put Poltergeist because it's making a lot of sounds. Pew 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 pew. I'm shooting you with the temperature gun.
What do you mean you're shooting?
Yo, I can see my arm through the door. That's kind of creepy.
Okay.
What happens if you just stayed in the house? Goodbye. I like how I accepted your fate as soon as the door closed.
It was nice knowing you.
Yeah. You know that TikTok trend where it's like, how many seconds until you die? And it's like, 30 seconds until you die. And the man's like, good thing all that is just fake. And then the door, like, starts creaking open. And he's like, aah! And he pulls out, like, a giant anime sword.
No idea.
Let me see if I can ask Zach to find it or something. Constantly going in and out of the house, see if I can trigger an event. Did you turn on the light? Like, flip-flop?
Yeah. I did.
Ooh, I can hear it from over here. That's some aggressive... What? Did you close that?
Yes, I did.
I'm gonna go around.
Have fun. I wish you could craft in this game. Or, that'd be fun. Yeah, I'm just staring at the front door.
Could come with me.
Nah. I'm good. Okay. Yo, you're at 66% sanity.
Always. All day, every day. Oh, the tree scared me.
Hold on, stay outside for 1 second. Okay. And, oh, come on, it went back down to 66. It was at 68.
Dude!
I heard your ghost goggles.
Thank you.
What?
I don't know my way around this place.
I don't either. I wish we had, like, a map. I got a blister while I was at the beach and all the sand water.
Okay.
And all the sand water, period, end of sentence.
I don't know where I am.
Why does this man keep making vine boon sounds? Like, come on.
I'm really scared.
Why don't we just call it a poltergeist?
I can't see anything.
Some door's closed.
I feel so safe with the goggles on for some reason.
Have fun getting attacked.
Whatever. I'm coming back.
To leave?
Maybe. Can we get McDonald's on the way back? Ooh, I heard noise. Yum.
I'm in the van chilling.
No, you're not. Where are you?
No idea.
Okay, I'm gonna leave without you.
Boo.
Oh, jeez. You just walked over like nobody's business.
Wait, did you guess?
Guess what? No.
Oh. Did you guess? Guess what? Guess who? I don't know. I don't know what I'm doing with my life.
It was a banshee.
The heck?
That
I couldn't
been
hear
very
it.
Very dangerous for me. You don't want to play one more round of this.
No.
There's no redemption for you.
I'm done.
Halloween's over. Let's wreck some cars.